Woo. Looks like the Bank of Africa wasn't allowing any withdrawals.
Look, we are gonna have to find another way to get that money, okay?